So guys, welcome back to another new video reaction guys. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are guys. And I want to use this opportunity to thank each and every one of you that have been supporting this channel guys. Thank you. Excuse me. Thank you very much for all your support. I appreciate it. Hello guys. Guys, try as much as possible to follow me on my Instagram. And you can still see the link up. The name is up and the link is still down below guys. If you know that you are new to this channel, try as much as possible to subscribe, like and comment down below so that you won't be missing any video that I'll be uploading each and every single day guys. Let's go guys. Today is all about Dimash. Today is my first time reacting to his song, man. Today is my first time, absolutely first time. Let's check it out and now it goes, man. You know what it is.
Обладатель гран-при международного конкурса исполнителей эстрадной песни «Витебск-2015» Димаш Кудайберген, Казахстан.
Оживи кошмар. Notre amour. Димаш Кудайберген, Казахстан. И море поклонников блестящего артиста на Славянском базаре. Браво!
Спасибо!
Похоже, сегодня басков без цветов. Димаш Кудайберген, браво!
Спасибо большое. Разрешите сказать пару слов от всей души. Хочу поблагодарить вас, дорогие зрители, за то, что когда я участвовал на Славянском базаре в качестве участника, помогли мне с моей карьерой. И Славянский базар для молодых артистов очень многое значит, действительно. Я от всей души хочу выразить вам огромную благодарность. Приезжайте в Казахстан. Спасибо большое! Рахмет!
Димаш Кудайберген, Казахстан! Спасибо! Вот это прием! Где-то там уезжает машина Баскова, друзья, я вижу.
Wow, guys. Thanks for watching this video, man. Thanks for watching this video. Wow. This is gorgeous. I swear to God. Thank you, guys. Thank you for your support, guys. Try as much as possible to subscribe, like, and comment down below so that you'll be missing any video that I'll be uploading each and every single day, guys. And, guys, try to follow me on my Instagram, and you can still see the name up, and the link is still down below, guys. Thank you for all your support. I appreciate it a lot.